Welcome back to a brand new Assetto Corsa video, and today I will present you two of brand new and very cool and high quality mods. And yeah, we will start first with the Lamborghini Huracan GT3. Yeah, it's a free mod, so you have to download it. And it sounds very well, the quality of the mod is pretty cool, and you see it driving in the background. Yeah. The link to this mod is, as always, linked down in the video description. And yeah, I would just say, 30 seconds, just enjoy the sound of the car, and then we will move onwards to the second car mod, which is, I would say, even as cool as the Lamborghini. So yeah, just enjoy the sound for sure, and see you in the next car. Yeah, now the second car, it's a Peugeot 306 rally car, but converted to a track fun car, and yeah, with slick tires, a stiff drivability, and 7-speed manual gearbox with around about 460 horsepower. And yeah, it's a natural aspirated engine, so no turbo or compressor on it, so the sound of it was pretty cool. And the vehicle is a Lamborghini linked down under the GT3. And yeah, this car is mega fun to drive, especially in the slow corners. And yeah, with different colors, I guess black, white, orange and blue, so it's a clean livery and it's a concept car, so I'm not sure. So yeah, it's a pretty cool silhouette car and it's mega fun to drive, especially revs up to 10,000 revs. And yeah, if you're a car freak and love this art of cars, you have to download this mod, you can't do anything wrong about it. And yeah, now enjoy the rest of the lap and the sound, and see you in the next video, and hope it's a good taste in mods.